Marge is ill at a funny well.
Dad, look, Harry's got a letter!
Hey, give it back, it's mine!
Yours? We'll be writing to you.
Fine day, Sunday. In my opinion, best day of the week.
Why is that, Dudley?
Because there's no post on Sundays.
Right you are, Harry. No post on Sunday.
Now we have the mail delivery scene here, which is one of my favorite sequences in the film. Why? Because we didn't resort to digital effects. We did when the aisles arrive at Privet Drive. We probably had four or five real aisles, and we supplemented the scene by adding all of these digital aisles. But every shot of the letters that arrived through the fireplace was done practically. Now, today, even 6, 7, 8 years later, we would have done this by creating CGI letters and having the actors react to nothing. But I thought it would be great if they had something tangible to react to. So we had our cracked special effects supervisor, John Richardson, come up with this method of using an air shaft to blow hundreds of letters through the fireplace, and it worked beautifully. I even was fortunate enough to operate one of the three cameras in this sequence, so it's something I'm proud of. Even though I direct films, I would love to someday be a camera operator. So for me, it was fantastic. Every shot you see here these are all filled with real practical letters. And I love this sequence because you see, for the first time in the movie, there's a sense of joy and happiness in Harry Potter's face. And that's sort of the first time he feels any sort of happiness in his life. So that's one of the other reasons I really love the scene.